我们通过短片来了解一下。
Combat Press 世界著名搏击门户网站，其每月一更的世界搏击拳手榜单排名，在拳坛内举足轻重。在此当中，各项重要赛事的成绩直接影响各位拳手的世界排位。但有一个人，我们可以看到，在今年已经过去的四个月中，他后面的人变来变去，唯独他在榜首纹丝不动。他，我们很熟悉。阿尔图路·齐斯辛科，人称“美丽死神”。
昆仑决2015年八十公斤级世界冠军赛。
在昆仑决，阿尔图路·齐斯辛科是一个很绝对的存在，有他的擂台之下，你很难不被他吸引。他帅，他有型，他的力量无人能及。这样一个人在昆仑决一直保持着连胜，那到底连胜了多少场呢？我们一起来数一下。数清楚了吗？11场，整整11场。
Yeah, I need, you know, I need change. One time KO, one time point. One time KO, one time point. Don't people, you know, people always stay sharp. Okay, what is this time? Is this time KO or just point?More interesting for fans.
好玩？你觉得好玩？可所有跟你对战的人都是绷紧了弦啊！就拿这一次的蒂姆尔·艾勒亚洛夫来说，即使是以 WKF 世界冠军、K1 欧洲冠军的身份来应战，也绝对是超备战状态。
This opponent is good opponent, is a strong fighter.Artur like KO punches and I like KO. How many percent? 99.
那既然话都说到这个份上了，还磨蹭什么呢？究竟阿尔图路齐斯辛科能不能实现他昆仑决的12次连胜？蒂莫尔艾勒亚洛夫又能不能成为那个终结美丽死神不败战绩的破坏者？不要猜了，开战吧！
美丽死神之战，昆仑决超级战男子85公斤级自由搏击大战。Kunlun Fight Super Fight Three Rounds Kickboxing Men's 85 Kilos. 有请蓝方选手，来自俄罗斯。In the blue corner from Russian Federation, introducing Joker Timur Aylyarov.万众期待的时刻，格斗界的巨型偶像，一秒钟英俊的面孔，一秒是魔鬼的双拳，美丽死神 Artur. In the red corner from Ukraine, introducing Artur Kyshenko. 前来挑战美丽死神的蓝方选手是27岁的阿里亚洛夫，来自俄罗斯联邦，是 K1GP 的欧洲冠军，也是 WKN 的自由搏击世界冠军头衔的拥有者。职业战绩14胜2负，6次 KO 了对手。Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, standing 186 centimeters tall, age 27. His records: 14 wins, 2 losses, 6 times, 1 by knockout. Fighting out of Russian Federation, introducing the Joker, Timur Aylyarov. Red 方选手，美丽死神，今年已经32岁。职业战绩71胜12负，35次 KO 对手，在昆仑决11战11胜，几乎全部以 KO 的方式结束。2013年万王之王的冠军 ，IFMA 泰拳世界冠军 ，K1 的无冕之王，2届乌克兰泰拳冠军，也是 Fighting Arts 格斗艺术大赛的世界冠军。And now, coming out of the red corner.Introducing this fighter, standing 180 centimeters tall, age 32. His professional record: 71 wins, 12 losses, 1 draw, and 35 times, 1 by the way of knockout. He is K1 World Max, King of East Europe, 2 times, European, 2 times, Ukraine Muay Thai Champion, Fighting Arts World Champion, and the reigning world title holder of Kunlun Fight, 80 kilos.Pani Dapanovi, Champion Svitu, Zustrichide, Artur, Kyshenko! 有请场上裁判 Kim, and when action begins, the referee in charge, Kim.
Paul, I'm so excited for this fight, I can't tell you how excited I am, I'm a super fan. I get to see Kraus, and now it's Artur Kyshenko.The Joker, Timur, is from Russia. He's got a huge reach advantage. He's 186, and Arthur's only 180.
Yes, let's hope this is going to be a really good fight.
I doubt it'll go the distance. I was telling you earlier, Kyshenko, who used to fight at 70 kg, now fights at 85 kg. That's a 15 kg difference. Look at the size of him.
Yes, he looks extremely powerful.Thing we will tell is whether Timur uses his range and his height advantage.
This is a fight anybody can win. Timur for sure would have not taken this fight unless he thought he can win.
Nice snappy kicks
there. He's
also
got a very good record, Timur. 14 wins and only 2 losses.
He looks sharp, looks like he's bouncing there.
A lot of power there by Kyshenko.
He just looks like every punch he just wants to knock him out with.
Kyshenko is showing power, walking forward. Heavy kicks to the ribs and the elbows. Faking. Nice body.
The Russian's showing good movement in the ring. He's using it well.
Correct. But Artur is landing those body shots in. It looks like it's turning a little bit on Artur. Using his range nicely is Artur.Timur. Timur is using his reins nicely there with that left hand, uppercutting, going for the jumping knee. Nice jab.
I was just going to say that, he's using his jab well. He's a bit sitting low, but he's using it well.
Seems like Arthur's starting to gas a little bit. Now Arthur's starting to look a little bit more...breathing a bit deeper, you know?
Yes.
It looks like Timur is loosening up. Hands down, playing a bit more.
He's showing a
lot
of confidence.
It's a dangerous game he's playing.
Yes.
I don't want to eat one of those heavy punches. good first round.
Very good.
Very good. Very close.
Well, I was quite impressed by the Russian, actually. He used his movement well. He used his attributes, which is the fact that he's taller, got longer range.
He used it very good, yes.
Yeah.
I felt like the first of the fight, Artur was dominating the ring and the pace, and he was also throwing a lot more. And working the body a bit more. However, late in the second part of the first round, I feel like Timur came back, the Joker, and he started playing a bit more and making it his fight.
Yeah, I mean, it's like you say that if Kyshenko's put on, you know, he's carrying a lot more weight, that obviously affects your cardio. If you're able to manage your physique, is able to manage that heavier weight. Particularly because he was going for quite a few power punches at the beginning.
He came out very hard. Definitely experienced. I don't think he will gas himself completely.
Fight!
He's had too many fights. I think he will go slower. He might have been part of his tactic to see if he can swarm his opponent. And nice by Timur. Both of them really like to use that left kick. Hands are very low. Oi!
Lovely
nice,
straight right.
Nice, fast.
Big bombs from Kyshenko.
Feels like every punch could be the last.
Just oozes power.
Oi! On the button. Going for the body. Nice short. I think he hurt him a little bit there. Nice body. Doubles up on the body. Oosh! On the button. Timur's tough. The Russian is not backing off. He's eating it and looking at him. It's almost disrespectful, like he doesn't care. Loses his balance. Nothing in that.
Yeah. He's taken some serious shots from Kyshenko and he's coming back. And that's got to be a little bit disheartening when you put all your power punches.
You got a good 1-2 and the left hook.
One minute left of this round. Now it's Timur moving forward.
Oh, both these guys are... This is just a war, man. Look at this go. The sound that we hear on ringside is crazy. These are not little pitter-patter punches. These are bombs. Oh. And Timur's still playing around.
Yeah.
Flying
hands
knees.
Down.
Hands down. Nice jab, 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 three jabs. Jab to the body, jab. Oh, he eats a short left, right hook and left hook.
Timur's now hunting Kyshenko.
With his hands down.
Yeah, with his hands down. They're just so much power in these punches. They're just... Wow, that's a
what?
Great.
That's crazy.
Right.
What a fight. What a fight. Paul, we've been treated.
Yeah, this is just incredible. The power and the punching and the movement.
Almost every fight on the card tonight has been really exciting.
Check it out!
Last round.
Hey, let's get an exciting third round. Starts off with a left kick.
Both of them, three left kicks in a row. Both of them working. Look at Arthur's right ribs where his liver is. It's already purple.
Yeah.
Two more left kicks. They're both. Oh, back to the banging. Look at them go. How's someone not on the canvas yet? What do they eat up there in the north? These are two from neighboring countries, yeah. Ukraine and Russia.
Well, they tend to produce pretty tough fighters from those two countries.
Maybe it's the vodka.
Maybe it is. Vodka in cold weather.
Timur's just walking forward.
Yeah, so he's pushing the pressure, putting the pressure on now, right? I mean, it's...
gets caught. Arthur putting on the pressure.
Oh, cracking left hook. And again.
Oh. And again.
He's paying for keeping those hands down.
He's tough, but how long can he last?
Man.
Arthur's hooks go a little bit longer. But oh, man. Look at him. Oy.
He senses.
Him. Oh, he's getting it back. This is a war. Look at them go. Both of them hook. Body kick. They both want it so bad.
God, Timo's got a chin of steel. He's taken some serious bombs from Kyshenko.
Looks like he's a little bit out of it. Oh, he catches another one. And another one.
Oh.
Oh,
hey, this is it.
Whoa. First knockdown.
Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Okay, no. Now.
That's it. Whoa. Artur Kyshenko in the third round. What a fight, what
that
a fight,
incredible.
What a fight. It went to war. Amazing. You know, if he didn't get him knocked down, it would have been a very close decision, I think.
It would have been. I guess those power punches just ended up taking their toll. I mean, there's only so much a man can absorb.
Look at the size of him and how heavy he's throwing. But respect to Timur, showing heart and chin of steel.
Just there at the end, you can see one too many, that was it.
Hey, put a corner. See him? Punchang be such in what's high and siding. Hong Kong Shen Show that these are with Liang Fun Arshibamiao. TKO Hosho and a winner by the red corner. One by TKO. Post Rav Rai, Nakshim, that boy, brat. Good fight. You're saying woman of Banyan Jabin. 济南张秋文旅发展有限公司董事长王化雪先生以及昆仑局的创始人江华先生共同为胜者颁奖。Timur， хорошо. <音>有请我们的颁奖嘉宾，把我们张秋的铁锅赠送给我们的冠军。 梅丽斯深，感谢我们的颁奖嘉宾。广告之后，精彩继续。